Find the perimeter of each of the following shapes. This is question number 6 of 10.1 exercise. Now we have to triangle of side 3 cm, 4 cm and 5 cm is given here. So as you know, perimeter of a triangle means sum of all sides. And all the three sides. Triangle is having three sides and all the three sides are given here. 3 cm, 4 cm and 5 cm. We are going to add here. Okay? We are going to add all the sides. So that we can get the perimeter. So all of you add all these 3 plus 4 plus 5. How much you will be getting? Yes, 12 centimeters. That's right. Perimeter of a triangle is 12 centimeters. Aditya Biswas, right? So 12 centimeters is your answer. Next is given an equilateral triangle of side 9 centimeters. Equilateral words come from the word equal. जिसकी सारी साइड्स इक्वल होती हैं उसको हम इक्विलेटरल ट्राइंगल कहते हैं. ओके, सो इक्विलेटरल ट्राइंगल मींस ऑल द साइड्स आर इक्वल एंड वन साइड इज गिवन 9 सेंटीमीटर्स. सो वी आर गोइंग टू राइट 9 + 9 + 9 और 9 × 3. दैट मींस द सेम थिंग. ओके, आइदर वी कैन राइट 3 × साइड, दैट इज 9 × 3, और वी कैन डू 9 + 9 + 9, दैट मींस द सेम थिंग, दैट इज 27 सेंटीमीटर्स. इंशाल्लाह यू आर करेक्ट हियर. So, perimeter of an equilateral triangle will be 3 × 9, that is 27 centimeters. Okay. Next is an isosceles triangle with equal sides 8 centimeters each and third side 6 centimeters. That means an equilateral triangle, how many sides are equal? How many sides are equal? Isosceles triangle. 2, right, Tanishq, Chehak, absolutely right. 2 sides are equal. Yes, Rian, absolutely right. 2 sides are equal of isosceles triangle, and 1/3 side is given 6 centimeters. So here also we are going to add all the sides. Okay, perimeter of a triangle 8 + 8 + 6, that is 22 centimeters. Absolutely right, Peter. Perimeter of an isosceles triangle will be 8 + 8 + 6, that is 22 centimeters. Yes, right. Riyan, Charvi, good. Everybody is giving me the answers. That's right.
5 the triangle with sides measuring 10 centimeters, 14 centimeters and 15 centimeters. Ma'am, can I tell the answer?
Yes, Peter.
Okay, ma'am. So, ma'am, as we know, the formula of the perimeter of a triangle is sum of all sides. It means we have to add the measures of all sides. 10 centimeter plus 14 centimeter plus 15 centimeter. So, ma'am, it equals to ma'am, 39 centimeters. Ma'am, perimeter of a triangle is 39 centimeters.
That's right. The perimeter of a triangle is 39 centimeters. As you know, sum of all sides is equal to 39 centimeters. Yes, Charvi, Rayan, Avni. Yes, everybody has given me the answer. Rayan, Inshal. Done, everyone? Question number 7. So it starts.
Ma'am, do it in notebook.
Of course, Peter. Let's start with question number 8. Aditya, read question number 8.
Okay, ma'am. Find the perimeter of a regular hexagon with each side measuring 8 meter.
Okay, Aditya, can you tell me what is the difference between a hexagon and a regular hexagon?
Ma'am, hexagon, ma'am, is a figure which has six sides. So, and ma'am, regular hexagon.
That is also a figure of six sides, but all the sides are same. Measures the same. That is a regular hexagon. If any figure who is having six sides, that is called a hexagon, but their sides can be different. But if the word is there, regular hexagon, that means all the sides are same. Okay?
Okay.
This is the difference between a word hexagon and a regular hexagon. Where the word is used regular, that means all the sides are equal over there.
Okay.
Got it? And so here the measurement is given 8 meters. So what will be the perimeter?
Ma'am, it will be also 8 meters because ma'am, we can, ma'am,
but it will hexagon is having how many sides?
8
meters. 6 sides. Each side is written now. Each side is 8 meters. So there
yes,
are
ma'am.
Total how many sides?
I'm 6 sides.
So?
So I'm 48.
It's a 48. That's right. Anya, open your camera, beta. So here the perimeter of a regular hexagon is 6 into 8. That is 48 meters. Charvi, Chahak, everybody has given me the answer. Adit Goyal, your answers are not coming. Your camera is not opened. Why? I can't understand. Why you're not opening your camera? Why you're not giving the answers? Chirag, Adit, Arav, Rayan, rename yourselves. Yes, 48 centimeters. 6 8s are 48, not 49, Arav. Laksh, read the next question, number 9.
Okay, find the side of square whose perimeter is 20 meters.
Whose side perimeter is 20? Here, in the question, perimeter is given and you have to find out the side. अभी तक आप क्या कर रहे थे? आपको साइड पता थी एंड यू आर टेकिंग आउट द पेरिमीटर. नाउ इन दिस क्वेश्चन पेरिमीटर इज गिवन एंड साइड यू हैव टू फाइंड इट आउट. सो स्क्वायर इज हैविंग हाउ मेनी साइड्स? स्क्वायर की कितनी साइड्स होती है? हाउ मेनी साइड्स आर देयर ऑफ स्क्वायर? फोर साइड्स, राइट? सो इफ देयर आर फोर साइड्स ऑफ अ स्क्वायर, देन द पेरिमीटर ऑफ अ स्क्वायर विल बी 4 इनटू साइड. Formula of a perimeter of a square will be 4 into side because there are 4 sides. And below perimeter, we will be writing 20 and the formula will be written as it is, 4 into side. 20 is equal to 4 into side. Then if you see, we are going to transpose the number here. We are going to transpose the number here. Yes, we're going to transpose and we will be dividing 20 by 4. Yes, 5 centimeter, Charvi, right answer. 5 meters will be the right answer. The side of the square is 5 meters. Here we are going to transpose. When you transpose, multiplication from right hand side to left hand side, so it will multiply, will change into division. That's why 20 will be divided by 4. And 4 eights are 4 fives are 20. When you cut this number, 4 divided by 20, you will be getting 5 meters. Centimeters is not given, beta, meters is given. Finished. How long is it each side? Aapko har side batani hai and the perimeter is given 100 centimeters. So you know pentagon is having 5 sides and the perimeter is given 100 centimeter. The formula will be perimeter of a regular pentagon is equal to 5 into side. Okay, we'll be writing the formula perimeter of a regular pentagon is equal to 5 into psi, because all the five sides are equal, so 5 into psi. And perimeter is given 100, so you'll be writing 100 is equal to 5 into psi. Then you will be dividing it. Yes, when you divide 100 by 5, how much you will be getting? 20. 520 is 100. Yes, right. 520 centimeter. Tanishq, your answer is correct. Avni, your answer is right. Charvi, your answer is right. That's right. 20 centimeters. So side of the pentagon is 20 centimeters. Check. Right answer. Anya, Shivam, Pokhrel, your answer is wrong. Beta, you have to divide here. 100 ko aapko 5 se divide karna hai. Then only you will be getting the right answer. Divide it. Kanishka, Adit Goyal, Joel, your cameras are closed. Tanya. Yes, in question number 11, we'll take the perimeter as 30 centimeters because the piece of the string is of 30 centimeters. 30 centimeters means all the sides will be of 30 centimeters when we add, either we are making a square or an equilateral triangle or a hexagon, whatever shape we are creating with that thread, the perimeter will be the same, the boundary will be the same, 30 centimeters in all that. So what we are going to do, first of all, we'll make write the perimeter of a square. Perimeter of a square is 4 into side. That will be 4 into side will be equal to 30 centimeters. Okay. So the side will be divided. 30, you will be dividing it by 4. So you will be getting 7.5 centimeters. That will be your perimeter of a square. Yes, Tanishq, you're right here. 30 by 4, because we have to divide here, we have to transpose the number here. 7.5 centimeters. Again, perimeter of an equilateral triangle, the perimeter will remain same, only the formula will change. That will be 3 into side is equal to 30 centimeters. Yes, Charvi, your answer is correct. So when we are dividing 30 by 3, we are getting 10, right, Shivam Pokhrel? So 10 centimeters will be the answer in B part, because 3 into side we are taking here. Again, we are changing the shape into the hexagon. So regular hexagon is having 6 sides. So we'll take the formula as 6 into side. Okay. And then we are dividing it by 6. 30 divided by 6. So 30 when divided by 6, you will be getting 5 centimeters as your answer. 6 fives are 30. Shiva Pokhrel, Riyan, Kanishka, Adit, Arav, Atanya, Joel. Did you get that? Any doubt? Yes, Laksh Jindal, you are right. 5 centimeters.
12 centimeters and 14 centimeters. The perimeter of the triangle is 36 centimeters. What is the third side?
Yes, there are three sides of a triangle. You know, triangle is having three sides and two sides is given. 12 and 14. And perimeter is given. That means sum of all sides is already given. So, to find... We'll take the third side as X. We are taking third side as X centimeters. And perimeter is given already 36 centimeters. So sum of all sides, formula is sum of all sides. Two sides are there, 12 plus 14, and third side we have taken it as x. That will be equal to 36. So add, when we added 12 plus 14, we are getting 26. And 26 plus x is equal to 36. Then we are going to transpose the number. So we are getting how much? 10 centimeters. बेटा 36 माइनस 26 नॉट 26 माइनस 36 जो इज इक्वल टू के बाद ऑलरेडी नंबर दिया होता है वो आप पहले लिखेंगे उसके आगे ट्रांसपोज किया हुआ नंबर लिखेंगे. यू विल नॉट बी राइटिंग लाइक दैट कि आप पहले 26 लिख लोगे बाद में 36 लिखोगे. इट्स रॉन्ग. यू हैव ऑलरेडी लर्न्ड इन इंटीजर स्मॉल नंबर व्हेन सब्ट्रैक्टेड विद बिगर नंबर इट विल बी नेगेटिव. 10 बेटा 10. Yes. Ten centimeter will be your answer. Inshallah, do it, beta. Arnish, Shivam Pokhrel, Kanishka, Arav, open your camera. Adit, I'm removing you. Open your camera, everyone. Let's start with 13th question. Rehan Azhar Khan, read this question. Rehan, read question number 13. Kanishka, you read.
Yes, ma'am. Can I read?
Yes, start.
Find the cost of fencing a square park of side 250 meter at the rate of square 20 per meter.
It's rupees. It's 20 rupees per meter, okay? I have not written.
Oh.
So, fencing, what do you mean by the word fencing here? What is fencing? Adit Goyal, can you tell me what is fencing?
Yes, ma'am. Fencing वो चीज होती है जो हम चोरों से बचने के लिए बाहर घर के लगवाते हैं.
So अगर आप if you are going to the park, what will be the fencing at the over there? You have seen the wire outside the park. If you have seen, वो एक कांटो वाली वायर होती है स्टील की. That was there. That is the fencing. अगर आप वुडन फेंसिंग लगा रहे हो टू प्रोटेक्ट, जैसे आपने घर के बाहर प्लांट्स लगाए हैं सपोज, एंड यू वॉन्ट अ फेंसिंग की कोई काउ या कोई डॉग आके खराब ना कर जाए, सो यू नीड अ फेंसिंग ओवर देयर. सो आप उसको कवर कर देते हो उस पोर्शन को. दैट इज कॉल्ड अ फेंसिंग पार्क. ओके, so that means your boundary. Clear? Here in this question the square park is of 250 meters or her park each side is of 20 per meter. 1 meter 20 rupees ka hai cost of fencing a square park. So the side is given 250 meters and the perimeter is given. What is the formula of perimeter? 4 into side. Perimeter of a square is 4 into side, and there are 4 sides of a square. So 4 multiplied with 250. Multiply all of you. What will be the answer? Give me the answer in the chat box. Inshallah. 250 into 4. Yes. 1000 meter is the correct answer. Tanishq, right answer. 1000 meter is the right answer. Yes, Rehan, 1000 meters. Yes, Inshallah, you're right here. And the cost, when cost is, aapko एक मीटर 20 रुपीज का पड़ रहा है एंड देर आर 1000 मीटर्स, तो 1000 विल बी मल्टीप्लाइड विद 20. 1 meter per means 1. PER per means 1. Okay. 1 meter 20 rupees. 1000 meters will be ₹20 into 1000. That will be ₹20,000. Okay. Here the font is not there, so I have it's rupees. It will be rupees. It will be rupees over here. Okay, so mark it as rupees, everyone. Okay, class.